Hey guys, this is Steven from Nikola Pro. Today I'm going to show you how to install the decal, handle, and side indicator sections of our Model X Chrome Delete Kit. The full kit can be found on our website at nikolapro.com. Just a few notes before we get started. The backing paper of the vinyl is pre-cut into sections, and I recommend that you follow the same order for removing them as shown in the video. You also notice that each piece is labeled. The first letter indicates which side it is for. D for driver, P for passenger. The second letter indicates the section. In this case, we have H for handle and C for camera. The trunk and front are labeled F and T. It's important to note that there are two versions of the side indicator camera. One is labeled C and the other is CAP1. If your car has Autopilot 1.0 hardware, you will want to use the AP1 labeled camera wraps. Lastly, since we're using the new 3M 2080 material, the gloss finishes have a protective layer on top. This layer is to be removed after installation by picking at the edge of the vinyl and peeling it off. Do not remove this layer until the very end of the installation. Also ensure that your vehicle is completely clean and free of any dust or debris before starting. Now let's get to the install. The front and trunk installation are identical, so we will only be doing one in this video. Peel off the backing paper from the decal and transfer tape. Align the logo so there is an equal amount of overlap on all sides. Press firmly on the decal and peel away the transfer tape. Fold over the vinyl with your fingers. Use the heat gun to soften vinyl and use the squeegee to get into the tight spots. For the handle wrap, start by peeling off the small piece of backing paper on the smaller end. Align it so that there's an equal amount of vinyl overhanging on the edges. Continue going down the handle until all of the backing paper has been removed. Use the heat gun to soften the vinyl edges and fold them in using your fingers and squeegee. If you have Autopilot 2.0 or newer hardware, you can go ahead and skip forward as this section is for AP1 side indicators. Start by peeling the backing paper off at the skinny end first. Continue removing the backing paper and then use heat and firm pressure to stamp out the Tesla emblem. The camera wrap is one of the trickier installs in this kit, so make sure you are following along closely. Peel the paper backing off the tail. We are going to align the crease of the vinyl to the very leftmost vertical line that is inside the plastic camera housing. This line is further away from the others. Place the vinyl onto the housing and apply pressure to the bottom of the tail. Do not apply pressure to the top just yet. Align the vinyl along the edge of the chrome housing. You will feel the vinyl stretch into shape. Use your other hand to keep pressure on the vinyl that is trying to fold onto itself. Once you get to the bottom, begin to fold the vinyl. Creases and bubbles can be removed by pulling back and reapplying. Start to go over the top slowly and move side to side in small sweeps to avoid creases forming. Use your fingers to fold over the edges, then use a squeegee to tuck them in. Soften the vinyl using the heat gun and tuck it in. Thank you guys for watching. As always, you can contact us any day of the week via email, through our website, or on Twitter.